We'll figure something out. Stop worrying.
Stop worrying? This is my life you're talking about.
It's okay. I'll think of something.
You said synthetic insights would buy me. You said it was an easy sale.
I assumed they would want an AI tech. Hello. Can I help you with something?
Have you made this quarry in your slave?
We prefer the term indentured servants. Before you do anything hasty, know that this Quarian signed the agreement voluntarily, and her servitude contract is completely legal on Ilium. If you actually want to help the Quarian, convince the Synthetic Insights representative to purchase her contract.
I'll talk to the Synthetic Insights rep and see what I can do.
Really? Thank you. I'd appreciate that.
So then he says...
Can I help you with something?
How'd you like to get your hands on an expert Quarian AI programmer?
If you'd like to submit a resume, I... Wait. Is this that slave? Synthetic Insights has no interest in purchasing slave labor. We're under enough scrutiny from the Citadel without engaging in practices the Council disapproves of. To be frank, we're hardly hiring anyone. The Geth attack on the Citadel didn't engender much love for artificial intelligence.
It sounds like Synthetic Insights is worried about its reputation. Hiring this Quarian would help.
Buying a slave helps our reputation. How exactly do you figure?
Purchase the contract, minus the fee for early emancipation, then free the Quarian and garnish wages for reimbursement.
Interesting. We look good for hiring a Quarian, and we can say that we freed slaves out of the goodness of our hearts. All right, I'll run up a contract. The board might wet its pants, but we could use the good publicity. This Quarian had better be good, though.
Synthetic Insights just sent over the contract. I cannot thank you enough.
I'm happy to help.
Here, for your trouble. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll get this service contract transferred.
Thank you. I'll stay out of trouble this time.
Ms. Lawson, I'm glad you've made it. We've had a complication.
What happened? Is Ariana all right?
She's fine, but... You listed a man named Niket as your trusted source. He contacted me, warning that your father has sent Eclipse mercenaries to make a sweep. He suggested that the Mercs might be watching for you personally. He's offered to escort Orianna's family to the terminal instead.
You didn't mention anything about Niket.
He's a friend. He and I go back a long way.
Do you want to bring in any of your other Ilium contacts, Ms. Lawson?
No. You and Niket are the only two I trust on this.
What information do you have about the mercenaries?
I've confirmed that they're Eclipse, and that they're working for an organization Ms. Lawson warned us about. I could try to alert the authorities, but so far they've done nothing illegal.
You made the right decision. We'll handle this ourselves.
It's your sister, Miranda. What do you want to do?
Lentea, we'll follow Niket's suggestion. Shepard and I will take the car and draw their attention. Have Niket escort the family to the shuttle. Give him full access to the family's itinerary, just to be safe.
Understood, Ms. Lawson.
So the plan is for us to get shot down by Eclipse while your sister gets to safety?
Eclipse will be under orders to take my sister alive. They won't risk anything that could kill us.
I doubt Eclipse will send all their people just to stop you. Do you want to give Niket any backup?
Niket can take care of himself. Besides, any armed backup just draws attention to him.
I'm ready whenever you are, Miranda.
Thank you, Shepard. I appreciate this. I hadn't planned on Eclipse, but they never planned on you.
Damn it! Eclipse mercenary gunships. They'll be dropping troops in the cargo areas.
Put us down in that cover behind them.
Let's hope they really do want to take us alive.
Hold fire! I said hold fire, damn it! I got this.
Is
Since you're not firing yet, I trust you know who I am.
Yeah, they said you'd be in the car. You're the bitch that kidnapped our boss's little girl.
Kidnapped? This doesn't involve you. I suggest you take your men and go.
Think you've got it all lined up, huh? Captain Inyala's already moving in on the kid. She knows about Niket. He won't be helping you.
Should we be talking to Captain Inyala about this?
You don't want to talk to the captain. She's not as polite as I am. She's the best commando I've ever seen. I've seen her tear people in half with her biotics. And she's getting paid a lot to stop you.
She gets in my way, she'll never have a chance to spend it.
Wait, Miranda, you said she was your twin sister.
That what she told you? No, this crazy bitch kidnapped our boss's baby daughter. He's been looking for her for more than a decade.
It's complicated, Shepard. We share the same DNA, just not the same birthday.
You took a baby from the richest guy in the galaxy, lady. I don't know what your damage is, but you're not getting away with it.
What do you mean, Niket won't be helping us?
Nothing you need to worry about. Nobody's gonna get killed unless you do something stupid. You walk away now, the girl goes back to her father, and everybody's happy.
Everybody but my sister. And me.
You're not getting Miranda's sister. If you push this, it'll go badly for you.
Captain Inyala ordered us to give you one chance to walk away. This whole time we've been talking, my men have been lining up shots. When I say the word, we unleash hell on your squad. So I suggest you walk away nicely, unless you want things to get...
Affirmative. I'll kill you all!
Go, go, go!
Taking cover!
I'm on it! I hate you.
Should've run.
Hang on, I've got one of their radios. I'll patch us in, see if I can get an idea of what we're up against. Shepard, I think I owe you an explanation. Ariana is my twin, genetically. But my father grew her when I was a teenager. She was meant to replace me. I couldn't let my father do to her what he did to me. So I rescued her. She's almost a woman now.
Why didn't you tell me that we were saving a kid?
She's not a child. She'll be 19 this year. But... well, it didn't seem relevant at the time, I suppose. There are people who'd use her against me. I'm very protective when it comes to Ariana. I'm sorry I didn't trust you sooner. You deserved to know.
If Eclipse knows where Ariana is, they'll be moving in on her soon. We need to hurry.
Agreed. I'm a bit worried by what the Merc said. If they've got to Niket somehow, this is going to be harder than I'd planned. According to the specs I reviewed, we'll need to cut through the cargo processing yard to get to Ariana.
I hope your friend can be trusted.
Absolutely. Niket is one of my oldest friends. I guess you could say he was my only real friend. He's the only person I didn't cut ties with when I left my father.
Is there a chance your father could be using Niket to get to you?
I'm sure he's tried, but Niket's one of the few people who understands what my father is really like. I trusted him with my life when I ran from my father, Shepard. He won't betray me now.
Let's go find Niket and Ariana.
Right. They're on the far side of the conveyor line. Time your shots.
Hello,
take cover.
Dead people.
Clips forever!
You've got no shields!
I'm on it.
I continue.
Watch for the drone!
Looks interesting.
They're right ahead of us.
Excuse me.
Here we go.
Taking heavy fire.
I'll kill you all.
Excuse me. Requesting assistance.
Yes.
Right.
Nothing can stop
impact
me.
On imminent. Excuse me.
Just stall them, damn it.
Let's kick some ass.
Watch for the drone. I'll kill you all.
This should scramble their systems.
I'll destroy them.
I'm on them.
Understood. Hostiles to the left.
Excellent.
One less.
Keep your head down.
Nothing can stop me. Incoming!
You bet!
Stop me!
Right.
Divert everyone except my guard from Niket. I'll handle him and the kid personally.
Damn it, I'm not letting her get Orianna.
You bet.
They're as good as dead.
All fire of your shield hostile! Enemy drone!
I can take you off!
Affirmative.
I'll destroy you.
Incinerate!
I'll kill you all!
You'll pay for that!
I got it.
I'm on him.
Understood.
It's about to get fun.
Take cover!
I'll destroy you.
Affirmative.
Right.
Deploy combat drone!
I can take you off!
This should scramble the system.
Get your shield back up!
Burn, bitch!
It's a combat drone!
On it.
This should scramble the system. Understood.
Light him up!
Heading in for the kill.
I'll kill you all!
Got one!
We can cut down through the cargo line.
Eclipse operatives have attempted to delay you by disabling the elevators. I am overriding their lockdown.
They're up ahead. Not a problem.
Combat drone is going! You'll die next! Watch your fire!
Hostile combat drone!
No sweat. Gotcha.
Firing now. There we go!
I'll destroy you!
Heading in for the kill.
Mind over matter!
Take it down!
Overloading their system. Understood.
I can take you off!
The cat has reached the terminal. He'll switch the family over to our transport.
The cat. But... that can't be right. Maybe the captain knows we're listening in, and she's feeding misinformation about Niket making a switch. Or maybe it means something else. Niket wouldn't do that. Damn it, why won't this thing go any faster?
What makes you so sure that Niket wouldn't turn on you?
He could have turned on me when I ran away. I'm sure my father tried to buy him off. If he didn't do it then, why would he do it now?
Did Niket know that you took Oriana from your father?
No, he just found out about that recently. It was too personal to involve someone else. I never really thought about it, but maybe... no, he'd have to understand why I did it. He knows what I went through.
Well, you know him, Miranda. If you don't think he'd betray you, then I'm sure there's another explanation.
I don't know, damn it. But I guess we'll find out soon enough. And then I'll have a word with this Captain and Yala.
Listen to me. I've got authorization to change their booking.
I'm sorry, sir. We're under security lockdown. Until the situation in the cargo terminal is resolved, no passengers can be rebooked.
This isn't worth my time, Niket. I get paid regardless of how the girl gets there.
No. I was told that I could handle this my way. We're not traumatizing the family any more than we... Miri.
This should be fun.
Niket, you sold me out.
How do you want to handle this, Miranda?
Why, Niket? You were my friend. You helped me get away from my father.
Yes, because you wanted to leave. That was your choice. But if I'd known that you'd stolen a baby...
I didn't steal her. I rescued her.
From a life of wealth and happiness? You weren't saving her. You were getting back at your father.
How did Miranda's father turn you?
They told me you kidnapped your baby sister all those years ago. They said I could help get her back peacefully. No trauma to the family. I told them you'd never do that. They could go to hell. And you finally told me what you'd done. I called them back that night.
Why didn't you call me, Niket? We've been through a lot. You could have at least let me explain.
I deserve to know that you'd stolen your sister, Miri. I deserve to know you were with Cerberus. But I had to hear it from your father first.
How much did Miranda's father pay you?
A great deal.
Damn it, Niket! You were the only one I trusted from that life.
He knew you felt that way. That's why he bought me.
So you just took his money?
Don't get holy with me, Miri. You took his money for years.
Whether or not you agree with Miranda, Oriana has been with her family for years now.
Her father can still give her a better life.
You don't know what my father wants for her.
I know that I've been poor, Miri. I didn't much care for it.
He wants to take a girl away from the only family she's ever known. Doesn't that tell you what he really is?
I knew Eclipse was willing to get their hands dirty, but kidnapping a kid?
I'm not stealing her. I'm rescuing her. Come on, Niket. Let's finish this bitch off and get out of here.
Take your best shot.
I was just waiting for you to finish getting dressed. Or does Cerberus really let you whore around in that outfit?
I like her. Are we still recruiting?
If you're working for Miranda's father, that means he knows about Oriana. We need to find a new solution.
Miranda's father has no information about Oriana. I knew you had spy programs in your father's system, Miri, so I kept it private. I'm the only one who knows.
Which means that you're the only loose end. This isn't how I wanted it to end, Niket.
Miranda, wait. You don't want to do this.
This has to end here, Shepard. My father will keep trying to find Oriana.
Maybe Niket can help. Talk to your father. Just say you got here first.
I'll tell him that you hid her. That I don't know where she is.
I never want to see you again, Niket.
Done. Now, if you don't mind, I have a shipment to deliver.
You'll die for that, bitch!
We've been spotted.
Show them what Eclipse could do!
Found that one!
Get down!
Engaging hostiles!
I lost shield! Focus fire!
You thought you could take an Asari
comfort.
You bet!
You thought you could take an Asari comfort.
Let's
your
travel!
Body will
you bet!
Need some cover!
Now let's finish you off!
Gotcha.
I'll kill you!
Foot is dead.
Watch for the drone!
Incinerate!
I am! Watch for the drone!
grabbing cover!
Engaging hostiles!
Let's try
to melt that one
for the kill.
This is what we get paid for.
Shit.
Taking damage.
Mind over matter.
Get ready to fall.
Affirmative.
I'll kill you all.
I'm sending out a drone. Watch your fire.
Overload deployed. Easy enough. Gotcha.
Stay on them. I'll kill any runners.
Enemy. Firing now.
On it.
My favorite thing.
You thought you could take it. Sorry, Commando.
I'm on him. On it.
I will rip you apart.
My favorite thing.
Taking cover.
No way.
I can take you.
Come on,
people. This is what we get paid for.
I'll destroy you.
Gotcha. Heading in for the kill.
Yeah.
I can't believe Niquette sold me out. I didn't even see it coming.
Even with all your upgrades, you're human just like the rest of us.
But I let it get personal and I screwed up. Why didn't you let me kill him? I could have handled that. But watching him get gunned down by that Asari bitch...
You still cared for him, even if he betrayed you.
You're right. And my father knew it. He used that against me. It's always been like this. My father gave me anything I ever wanted. But there was always a hook, an angle for his long-term plan. I threw away everything he ever gave me when I ran. Except Niquette. Weakness on my part.
You still have Oriana.
My father didn't give her to me. I rescued her. But yes, you're right. I still have something. Thank you. No sign of Eclipse. It looks like we're clear. There she is. She's safe. With her family. Come on, we should go.
Don't you even want to say hello?
It's not about what I want, it's about what's right for her. The less she knows about me, the better. She's got a family. A life. I'll just complicate that for her.
She doesn't need any details, but would it really be so bad for her to know she has a sister who loves her?
I guess not.
Go on. We'll wait here.